while he does. What's wrong with my chair?
You man. Okay. I'll show you what a man does. I'll show you what a man does.
You got Mossy?
I got. Wow, in this envelope, I got enough hard evidence to put away Mossy Cossack for a lot of years.
Holy cow! You and Shane make a great team, you know?
Yeah. I gotta get this in the right hands right away. Can you help?
Detective Brolin, you've heard of him. He's in charge of the Organized Crime Division. He's gonna love this. I'm gonna go straight to the top.
Straight to the top?
Carl, mark on my spot. One more time, I'm gonna punch you in the dick. Larry!
Fuck
you! Okay.
All right! There he is. Detective Brolin.
Oh, I knew it.
I'd like you to meet Sergeant O'Malley.
Oh, snap.
O'Malley, this is Detective Brolin.
Pleasure.
So, Sergeant O'Malley says he's got some hard evidence on Mossy Cossack. Enough to take him and his whole crew down.
Say, there's some things in here I didn't know.
It's okay. I'm going to take a look at it anyway.
Sergeant O'Malley's been doing some surveillance of Mossy and his crew for quite a while now. I think he's got some good stuff in there, sir. They seem pretty excited about it.
Give us a minute alone.
Yes, sir.
Not you.
Relax. Andy's out of here.
Who are you? I asked the question, who are you?
Before you do anything, I already made copies of that.
You have family?
Nope.
Your parents still alive?
Yeah, my parents are alive. No.
I am running a routine undercover investigation to bring down Mossy Cossack. And you're interfering?
It's not true.
Well, it's not true?
No.
Well, whoever you are, I suggest you run very far away and grow eyes in the back of your head, because you're never gonna know when it's coming.
You know who I am? I'm the guy who's gonna take me down.
You've been watching too many movies.
Yeah. I'm still gonna take you down.
Well, I guess we'll see.
I guess we'll see.
Hey, Molly, where are you going?
I forgot something in my car. So here's...
on Facebook.
Wow. Okay, this sucks shit.